I just say that when people hit on people that have kids, like, at a young age. My mom had me, I turned out fine. Somewhat. But yeah. Now I'm gonna go in with, I love this one, this concealer, y'all. I should do a favorites video, like a current favorites. Show you guys some of my favorite products. Cause, some of these products I've been using, I've actually really been loving lately, like, all the ones I've been buying, so. I also ordered some lip glosses from Korean Cosmetics, so look forward to that video. Hopefully soon, I don't know, it hasn't been shipped out yet, so. I'll update you guys on that. I need more video ideas for you guys, so like, comment down below some. Please, if you can. Right now, I don't know if I've already said it or not, but I'm getting ready for work. 6 hour shift, so I should go by smoothly, and I'll be able to upload this later, or at least edit it all. So yeah. I guess it's another thing about YouTube too. I'm trying to be consistent since it's the summer. I'm gonna try to pre-record videos. Like when I upload or when I edit videos, I have a habit of wanting to upload it like on the spot. But I gotta get rid of that because y'all are gonna be mad if I upload 10 videos on 1 week and then the next week it's like no videos. Like that's gonna like be. Ugh. Yeah, I'm breaking out right here. That's not cool. But yeah, so I'm gonna try to like upload at a like a in a pattern type of way. Cause I know y'all are gonna be mad at me if I like upload like 5 times a week and then like we're gonna upload more. I would be mad. I'm currently mad at some of my favorite YouTubers for doing that mess right now. But it's okay. But yeah, just let me know what views you want me to see. I will do what I promise you, like I have like no type of ideas on my mind right now. Like this one, this video right now, I just thought about now. So you know, just go down below and request them. It's not hard whatsoever. When I get to 1,000 followers, I start doing shoutouts. So share my videos and stuff and get a pull up in. And I get that. I'm gonna have a giveaway at 1,000 subscribers too. So get me to that limit and I get you. I don't know what I want to buy though for it. Like makeup or what? I don't know. We'll see. You'll see. But now I'm going to go into this True Complexion Contour Palette. And if you want to review anything in this video, just ask. For real. I don't even care if it's like something that's old. Just ask and I got you. I want to do a review on things that I've looked up but couldn't find because I think everything deserves a review for someone aspires to. I've always wanted to do story times, but like I don't think I have any interesting stories. Am I the only one that feels that way? Like my life's not all that popular. And that's another thing that kept me from doing videos. My life is not really like low. Cause I wanted a vlog channel, but my life isn't, you know. But I mean everybody's life is different and some people might care about your life more than you might, like when it comes to like vlogging. So you know, just go for it. If you're a YouTuber or you're an aspiring YouTuber, just go for it. It doesn't matter what kind of channel it is, just do it. That's the start of it, you know? No one has ever been like perfect and ready. They just did it and boom. I'm gonna try to do makeup tutorials too, so look forward to that. Give me some ideas, like if you have any pictures or any ideas you want me to like do. like an inspirational look or whatever. Also, comment down below some of your favorite YouTubers. If you've watched this far, I want to follow more people. So, yeah. I don't care how many followers or subscribers you have. If you like them, just put them down below. I'm going with this palette and cover that shit up. I'm not even really doing like a mix tutorial here, y'all. Like, I'm just talking and doing makeup. If you like this video, obviously give it a thumbs up, but I'm not really talking about nothing like really much. Plus, we're looking for like 3 minutes. This is so bad. you procrastinate and like you're doing better, comment on those tips, please, because your girl needs them. Should I do a 500 subscriber giveaway? I might. No, I just might. Because that, even that's an accomplishment, you know? Okay, y'all, I might do a 500 subscriber giveaway, so. Most definitely. Stay tuned, like, on my social medias and stuff to get into that. So I'm gonna do my eyelashes. I'm gonna end the video here just cause, like, I don't have anything else to talk about, honestly. That's just all I wanted to say. But yeah, I'm gonna do an outro when I'm done. Alright, y'all, so I'm about to head out. I finished my makeup. I don't know what kind of gloves I'm gonna wear or anything, but hopefully you guys like this video. It was very, like, chill me or whatever. Like, it was nothing much popping or going on. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out my other videos, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.